but you can't remember any of it, of course. And people who fall in coma also experience same experience. And people before they die, they also trip on DMT, because brain in these 3 times of your life just releases tons of it. But this drug is illegal, of course,